Okay, it's time for the next unpackaging video. I have 20 packages here. I'm digging deep into my stash of unopened packages. I've got 20 packages all ordered from eBay. I'm gonna open these up and see what kind of fidget spinners we have in these packages. So we're gonna get to the first one right away. And that's this one. Okay, we have a standard, apparently light up fidget spinner. Yeah, this one lights up. I have no idea why I ordered this because I already have a bunch of these. So I'm gonna put this one aside after I get the lights off. And that one is not gonna go into our testing. So we'll put that one aside. Next one, I have a little box. Try to get this open, see what's in here. Okay. We have a pack of four pretty standard fidget spinners. I do not remember ordering this, but I'm betting I ordered these to sell at work. So let's see what these look like. Not bad. Not bad. Standard fidget spinners, but I'm afraid these are not going to go into our reviewing either. I think I'm going to go take those to work and get rid of them. So we'll put those aside also. So we got off to a bad start, but let's see what happens with the rest of these. Here goes another package. And we have something here. Black box. Let's see what we have in here. And it has a pouch inside. A nice big pouch. Oh, okay. This looks nice. And it seems to work nice. That's a good one. We're gonna have to review that one. On to the next one. I got these all off of eBay. Oh, I remember this. This is a really funny shape spinner. I only bought it because of how funny it looked. It seems pretty nice. We'll probably review that one also. Next package. And we have a hand spinner. Lover's section. I don't know what that means. It looks pretty nice. And it works pretty nicely too. Yeah, that should be good. Okay, on to the next one. A little package here. All the way from New York. have a little generic case. Ooh, this thing is heavy. I haven't had one of this style yet. We'll see how this works out. It's pretty nice. It's probably made of steel. It's pretty heavy. Next package. And we have a big white box from Wee Knife. Oh, okay. I think I know what this is. And it has, oh, I've been waiting for this one. This is apparently from a knife manufacturer. It looks terrific. It looks really nice. It's purple. It's reflecting light all over the place. And it spins really nice. Okay, we'll review that one. And the next one. Oh no, oh no, oh no, it's one of these terrible things in this anime packaging. This is gonna be garbage. Let's see what this looks like. Yeah, that's not too good. It actually seems better than some of the other ones that are like this. I might actually test this one out and see what's going on with it. I'm gonna just put it back in its package now. Something interesting about this packaging from these Chinese companies that they're selling to kids. You can always put the package back together just like it was never opened. You can just put it back together and you'd never know whether you've opened it or not. You don't see that with products in the United States. But nobody would ever know whether I opened that or not. So we'll set that aside for now. And let's go to the next one. Okay, a nice box, copper colored, and it has a little key in it. And what else does it have? Of course, it has a fidget spinner, because that's all that I'm ordering lately. Seems okay. Seems to work well. Yeah. Okay, we'll review that one. I don't see a name on it. But I'll keep the paperwork. I'll figure out who it's from. Next package. No packaging. It's just a ship's wheel. And it seems kind of cheap. Looks like they put some work into it, though. Spins okay. It makes some noise. Yeah. Well, we'll try that one out. Next package. Oh, this is the spider. I saw this one on eBay. It looked really strange, but I just had to get one. All right, that's really weird. I'll test it, but it's pretty strange. It feels really strange to spin it. It's a little unbalanced. But we'll try it out and see how it goes. All right, next package. This one is, oh, what is this? This one's supposed to have lights, I think. Oh yeah, it does have lights. There it is, okay. There we go. Lights when you smack it. And it goes out when it's going low. Had another one like this recently. It's the same thing. You gotta hit it pretty hard to get the lights to go on, and then they go out pretty soon. So you can't see them when it's going at low RPM. But we'll test that one out and see how it works. It comes in a box that it doesn't quite fit in. Seems to be a common problem. Okay, next package. And we have, oh, it's the Mickey Mouse. It's the ripoff of Disney. I don't know if that's exactly supposed to be Mickey Mouse, but it's pretty much supposed to be Mickey Mouse. Red, and it's got the circle with circle ears. Seems to go pretty well. I think I will test it. Okay, next package. This one is from China. Oh, what the hell? This is one of those junky things. This is going in my pile of junk for a future video. These blades come out. You really gotta torque on them to get them to come out. And you gotta put it on your finger to spin it. And it doesn't spin, of course. This is crap. Don't buy this stuff. I'm going to do a whole video on crap you should not buy. And this is a perfect example of crap you should not buy. I'm going to put that one away and throw it in the pile with the other garbage. All right. Next one. This is I don't remember buying this. This is it's one of my favorite designs. I like this design. This one's pretty light, so it's not going to be very good. But it spins okay. Has no name on it, but it's the multicolor anodized metal. No name though, so I can't tell who that comes from. right. Next package. Okay, this is the one that's can't think of the name right at the moment, but it's got one of these little clips. It's one of these things you can clip things together with. A carabiner or something, a carabiner. And it's got a ball in it. Very small button. But it spins. Alright, well, we'll definitely test that one out and see how good it is. I think I've got some other ones. I might have some more just like it. Alright, next package. Where's this one coming from? New York again. And we have a generic case. Oh, this is something different. This is a big brass bar spinner. It's pretty heavy. That's interesting. You can see the machining marks on it, so it was definitely machined. Pretty heavy. That might test out pretty well. We'll see how that goes. No name on it. All right, next package. Another generic case, which says Great Ever, Great Ever. Great Ever, made in China, but it's a generic case. Oh, and this is a little heart. It has little hearts. I'm actually not going to test this one. I bought this for one of my employees at work, so I'm going to give this to her daughter, and this one's not going to get tested, so we're going to put this one away. Next package. Whoa. Okay, this looks different. A five-wing spinner. Seems to go pretty well. It's pretty light. Doesn't have much weight to it. I think I remember ordering this. No name again, but I'll find out. We'll take care of that one later. And we're down to a box. Let's see if I can get this box open. With some paper inside, and some more paper inside, and some more paper inside. And down in the bottom is a fidget spinner by Legacy. Oh, this is nice. This is actually a premium spinner, I believe. I'll check into this, but that's something that costs some money. I can't remember how much it costs, but I'll find out. That's a little different. Okay. Looks nice. It's got something extra with it. Let's see what it has extra. An extra bearing, which is pretty small. Okay. We're definitely going to test that one. And I have one more box. Let's see if I can get into this one. And inside the box we have a package, which is opened. Oh, look at what we have here. Custom Knife Factory. This must be the, I believe it's called a Pepiaca. Yeah, I've had this for a while. This would be the Pepiaca 3. Let's see how it spins. It's noisy. And this one cost a lot of money. I think I paid about $250 for this one, but I'm gonna find out how much I paid for it. Well, so we have a couple of high-end pieces here. This one, which comes with a nice case, and we have this Legacy, and we have this one over here, which has a name brand to it, but I can't remember what it is, but I'll find out. So we have a lot of stuff to test here. I'm going to test all these out and see which ones are worth full testing. And then we'll take care of that. Okay, so that's the end of the unpackaging video.